Hello guys, I am back, and yes, it seems like for ages ago that I've been on this mic and been on my YouTube channel, but guess what? I'm back! Even though nobody cares. Anyway, we're doing our Show 17 video today, and what we're doing is CPU versus CPU game, and I'm going to be commentating the game, and try my best to impersonate Doc Emmerich as best as I can, even though it'll probably be an epic fail, and you're probably rather listening to him in the game. Anyway, we will not do that, but what game we are going to do and commentate, you may ask. Well, we're going to do the best game of the year, possibly, or the highest scoring game of the year, between Pittsburgh and Washington, possibly the two best teams in the whole NHL right now, at the moment, that is, until the Rangers possibly get up there or someone else. Anyway, we'll look at the ratings. The ratings are pretty much the identical same, so this should be a good game, in other words. So we got Sid the Kid Crosby going up against Ovi the Russian. Ovechkin. Even though nobody calls that. But anyway. They'll be on Superstar difficulty. 10-minute periods, of course, like always. Just keep it nice. There, good enough distance in between periods and everything. Be a true broadcast view, because that's the commentator's position. And commentary will be off, because I will be commentating the game, of course. And here we go. Pittsburgh versus Washington, coming up next. So, let's have some fun with doing this. Console Energy Center for tonight's game between the Pittsburgh Penguins and the Washington Capitals is the site here on NBCSN. I am your commentator, XIXJMXBlockitX. And I'm excited for this one. This one's going to be a good game. These two teams are probably the best two in the whole league as of right now, and we'll see what happens between these two teams. The rivalry between these two teams is very, very competitive, and we should be in for a great, great hockey game tonight, as Donald Trump would say, probably. But anyway, so in goals tonight, we have, I believe, well, let's see, we'll get the projector up here. If Eddie Olczyk would like to stop talking. As you can see, there's Chris Letang and Alex Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin, my god. Chris Letang and Sidney Crosby. Thank you very much, Jordan. Anyway. Sidney Kid Crosby versus Alexander Ovechkin. Should be a good one tonight. Here are the goalies. Marc-Andre Fleury. Look at those numbers. 912 save percentage. 43 shutouts in his career. 255 goals average allowed. Allowed on average, I should say. And on the other end of Fleury will be Brandon Holtby with a 920 save percentage, 23 shutouts, 237 average of goals allowed in his career. Very good career for Brandon Holtby. Oh, it's puck drop time. Here we go. As it's Kuznetsov versus Crosby for the opening faceoff. And Kuznetsov will win it for the Capitals. It'll go back to Ovechkin. Ovechkin dumps it in and we'll get play started as we're underway here in Pittsburgh. Hornqvist will pick it up, will dig it out, give it all to Crosby. Crosby tried to protect it, will head back to his defenseman. Goes back to Hornqvist. Hornqvist now, some moves in front, takes a shot, and that's why Crosby with the backhander. And it just goes wide, and then it hits off the boards. Hornqvist now will pick it up, pass it back to the defenseman, of Letang. Back to Hornqvist, centering pass in front, and it's saved by Holtby. Now picked up by Hornqvist, another shot, and it's saved by Holtby. And it's not picked up defense. To Shirey, if I pronounce it right, sorry. Back to Hornqvist. Back to Shirey, to Hornqvist. Hornqvist now loses his puck and it goes to Kuznetsov in front of the net. Well, he poke checked and goes back to Sidney Crosby as he'll take it over to his zone, into the Penguin zone. To Dublin. I believe that's how you said it. To Shirey. To Shirey, whatever. Takes a shot in front. That was Evgeny Malkin, and now it's picked up by the Capitals as they start to skate up. Kuznetsov will pick it up, take it up the right wing boards, and we'll clear it in. Penguins will go back. Chris Letang will pick it up for the Penguins. Now Ovechkin tries to pick it up in front. Ovechkin picks it up and it's saved and corralled by Fleury. Couple good chances there early on for Pittsburgh, I will say. A good couple one-timers. Crosby missed one by a couple inches, just backhand and went wide. Faceoff will come into the Penguin zone. Tamada. Rust will pick it up and now we'll skate up over the center line. Kunis will dump it in and will get picked up by Carlson on the Capitals. Now to Johansson. Johansson will go cross ice pass to I couldn't really see his name, but I think it was Brickskoff or something like that. I don't know. Now picked up by Rust. Rust now skates over center ice. He'll take it himself. Gets poked away, but he'll held onto the puck. Goes in front to Trevor Daly, and he takes a shot. And it goes wide. Hope he couldn't find it, but found it the last second before one of the Pittsburgh Penguins gets there and corrals it, and play is stopped. Trevor Daly had a great chance right there, just missed wide to the left of the post. And it left to Hopi. Hopi almost going to get there. Facing off one, now by the Penguins. Went to Schultz, now to Stafford, now to Williams. Williams will skate up, take a shot, and it goes wide. And it goes, somehow the pass got right back to Fleury, but now taken up by Bonino. Bonino now gets checked over the blue line. Will get picked up. Now here's Orpek. Brooks Orpek. We'll dump it in. And it'll be corralled by Schultz. Back in the Penguin zone. Now here's Kessel. Phil Kessel to Schultz. Kessel now will corral it again, and he'll try to pass it up back to Schultz. Now goes to Bonino. Bonino to Hagelin. Hagelin now over the blue line. He'll dangle a little bit. Tries to create space for himself. Looks for Bonino in front of that, but it's picked off by Schmidt. Now it's Beagle. Beagle will dump it into Schmaltz. Schmaltz will corral it up against the boards. And now play a little board play. Passes the ball to teammate. And now they'll play it all up against the boards. To Beagle. Back to the point. To Orpek. Now he'll lose control of the puck. And Bonino will corral it. Now to Cole. Pass it up ice to Kessel. Kessel gets rocked by Orpek. Wilson will now corral it and carry over the blue. Dump it into the blue line in the Penguin zone. Fleury tried to come out of the puck, couldn't handle it. Here's Cole. Shuttery pass goes to Schultz. Hagelin now with the puck, skates up with it. He's got one person with him, I believe that's Bonino. But no, Wilson will corral now as it's poke checked away by Washington. Now as Carl Hagelin picks it up. Hagelin now will skate over the blue line. He looks for an opening, dangles around Carlson, that was. And a save made was by Hopi. Tied up in front, I believe that was to Bonino. Bonino now carries it. Looks for a solid pass for Hagelin, and Hagelin would take a shot, but Hopi beat him. Hagelin now will play up along the boards. Johansson will try to stick a stick in there, and he corrals it. Goes to Backstrom, now to Wilson. Wilson now will carry it in over the blue line, into the right wing corner. And now it's still picked up by Wilson after a couple stick lifts. Backstrom with a shot and a center pass, and he's deflected wide to Johansson. Wilson with a shot, and it's blocked away by Cole. Cole now will pass it over to Daly. Daly to Hagelin. As they skate over into the Washington zone, and it's dumped in. And a penalty has been called, and it's against Washington, so Pittsburgh to the power play. It looks to be... let's see. I haven't really paid attention to what the ref said, and it looks like it's on Brooks Orpek. Oh, yep. That's the interference. No, elbowing, actually. What am I talking about? You're going to get two for elbowing. So Crosby, Hornqvist, Kessel out for the Penguins, and Eller and Beagle for the Capitals. Here as the Penguins begin their power play. Here's Carlson, and he'll just dump it in and clear it out. Penguins now have to retreat. Fleury comes out to play it. I don't know if that was actually a pretty smart move if you were to make a good pass and clean pass. And now Washington going to kill some time by clearing it back in. Crosby will go behind net to Letang. Hornqvist now carries it up the puck, passes it on back to Evgeny Malkin. Malkin skates it in by himself, finds Crosby in front, but Crosby gets nailed by Carlson. And the puck is cleared back into the zone. What a hit by Carlson on Sidney Crosby. That was one of the better hits I've seen. Kessel now will skate it, has teammates, finds Crosby. Crosby looking for an opening, skates it into Hopi. Hopi just has to sit there and act pretty, and while he just carries the puck right to him. And the puck is now dumped back in to the Pittsburgh zone. 40 seconds left on this Pittsburgh power play. I don't think any shot has been made yet. I believe maybe one. As Crosby dumps it in. And it's dumped back out by Washington. 20 seconds left to go on the power play for the Penguins. Crosby now skates up with it. Nice dangle. Another one, but it doesn't pay off as Carlson will pitch it over to Wilson. Wilson will try to clear it out, and the puck goes out of play into the benches. 6 seconds to go left in the in the power play. Almost had a period. 10:20 left to go in the period. Score is still 0-0. It's the Bonino line out for Pittsburgh right now as Kuznetsov. As there's a shot, and it goes high and wide off the boards. picked up by Wilson. Now as penalty over, back to full strength is Washington. Wilson now will carry it in. He'll dump it around the boards, looks for a person over there. It's Winky, I think it is. I probably just butchered his name so much. Here's Oshie. Oshie now passes it back. Elsner, I think, will take a shot and it's blocked away. Here comes Pittsburgh back over the ice. Over the blue line. Goes to Kunitz. Kunitz looking for an open. Takes a backhand shot. That's an easy save for Brendan Holpe. And he'll cover and play is stopped. 9:19 left to go in the first. Easy save by Brendan Holpe there. He'll stop that all day. It's the Malkin line versus Kuznetsov line here. Got the top line for Washington out there. So maybe they might do something here. Trevor Daly will get the puck back to him, to Mata, to Kunis, back to Mata. Mata now gets checked off by Oshie. Oshie now with Corrala and skated over center ice. Now try to go over the blue line, does a little dig, goes to Ovechkin. Ovechkin leaves it, but it goes to Malkin. Malkin now will go all the way to Kunis. He's got one man to beat, and he'll just clear it as he gets nailed and nailed off the puck. Carlson, I think, just got wrecked by Rust. Rust now picks it up. Does Kuznetsov picks it up, goes to Oshie. Oshie now will try to skate it in, looks for an open man to start a new rush for Washington, goes to Eller. Eller now over the blue line. He has room here. A couple of checks trying to be made by Pittsburgh, but a shot that's behind the red line, he scores! Eller with the goal with the wraparound, and it's 1-0 Washington. Lars Eller with the goal. Oshie with an assist, Kuznetsov with an assist as well. Tried to take a shot here, and it goes off the back of the netting on the right, on the left side, picks up the puck from behind, does a wraparound, and just beats Fleury short side, it looks like. And the Capitals, just like that, are up 1-0. With 7:59 left to go in the first. Faceoff is now won by Washington. It's not back in the zone, and Williams will pick it up. Back to Eller, who just scored to Schmidt. And a shot is taken, and a save made by Fleury. Here's Stanford, my God. With a shot. Here's Dumoulin to Letang. Letang now has a teammate. Does a deke. Gets the puck away, but no scoring area. Letang still has it. He tries to do a wraparound. See what he can do. Goes it back to Dumoulin. Dumoulin a shot, and it's saved. Rebound chance, and it's another save by Holpe. Here's Cullen. Cullen tries to go. It goes to Sanford. Sanford will go over to Williams. Williams in all alone. All by himself. No teammates. Now he'll circle back around. Find someone, and he'll find Elsner, who comes into play just a bit late, and the puck goes across the line. That is an offsides, and play will be stopped. A couple of good chances there for the Penguins, but a couple of great saves by Brendan Holpe to keep his team up 1-0 here. Puck is dropped and back in play, as it'll be Schultz who loses the puck, goes and Hornqvist will pick it up. Crosby now will take it in the right wing side. He'll get checked by two Washington Capitol players, and the puck will get passed on to Johansson. Johansson now has one player all the way on the other side, but doesn't use him, as there's a lot of traffic as Backstrom picked up the puck and took a shot. Johansson now will carry it. Passes it back to the line. And now an empty net. A penalty has been called, and it's against Pittsburgh. Someone is getting an elbowing call, I can tell. Who it is he's taking off, we don't know. As Washington will go to the power play. It was Cole who gets the penalty. Ian Cole, who will get the penalty. And I believe that was against Backstrom, I think. Anyway, Kuznetsov is out there. The Kuznetsov line will get out there for Washington as the puck gets cleared into the Washington zone. And it'll get passed all the way back up just to get set back. And now it'll be dumped in. Schultz will pick it up and will clear it out of there. And they have to retreat and set back and reset. 40 seconds already gone in this power play. Still nothing has been done yet. Mata will pick up the puck and just dump it right back in for Washington to grab. To Niskanen. Niskanen now goes cross ice. To Orlov. Orlov. Mata now grabs the puck, tries to clear it down the ice, but is stuffed by the net. Passes it to one of his teammates, and he'll flick it down the ice with 40 seconds left to go in the power play for Washington. Washington now tries to skate it back up. Johansson with it now. Goes to Oshie, to Orlov. Oshie with the shot. Tipped in, and it's a goal. No, they're waving it off. It would have been by Johansson, but no. waving off. I think it's going to be goalie interference. There's the pass to Oshie. A tip. It looks like it could be goalie interference on Johansson. He didn't get a good look there. Maybe we could get a better one right here. Fleury with the save. Johansson pushes him. Yep, that's going to be goalie interference on Johansson. Runs into the goalie and then I believe is kicked in by one of the Penguins players. Well, here we go. Here's the call. And we do get a good goal for Washington. Marcus Johansson with a goal. And it's 2-0 Washington. With 0.00 seconds on the power play. It's a power play goal, I guess. We'll give it to them. So Johansson with the goal, Oshie with an assist, and Orlov with the assist. As Washington will pick it back up, and now Ovechkin will hit the line with the puck. He'll try to dump it in, but it doesn't go anywhere. Letang will corral it now. He'll go try to go over the Hornqvist, but doesn't work. He gets picked off by Oshie. Dumoulin will pick up the puck now. We'll go to Sherry. Sherry now goes to Hornqvist. Hornqvist now over the line. Tries the deke. Too many players there. Back to Crosby. Crosby with the shots blocked. Sherry tried to pick it up, and he lost. It was poked away by Oshie. Oshie now picks up the puck and will just escape out of there by himself, and he's in all alone. Oshie now dangles. Dangles goes behind the net, looks for an open man. Still can't find an open man. Finally finds one. There's a top. Takes a shot, and it's blocked by Fleury with a save. Here comes the Penguins now. Goes to Crosby. Crosby now tries to skate over to Letang. Letang with a shot. It's blocked away. Hornqvist picks up the puck and he tries to get a shot off, but Ausner denied him. And now Ausner will come up the puck. It's 3-on-3 situation here. Here's the Winky. Wicket. Whatever. Wicket. Wilson with a shot now. Open net for Wicket, but he couldn't put it in the net. He couldn't get control of it as it was deflected off his stick. He couldn't get control and poke chipped away by Fleury. Hornqvist with a shot and a glove save by Hopi. My goodness, what a save. Had it teed up and everything and could get it through. Hopi with a magnificent save. As we saw the replay right there of the goal that Washington could have possibly had, but it just couldn't stay on a stick. Faceoff one bot was tied up and one by and pulled away by Kessel, but Kessel pushed it too far and it goes out of the zone. Now back in the zone comes Pittsburgh. Hagelin does a couple dekes and loses control of the puck. Burkowski, I'm going to call him. Sure. Burkowski in alone, tries to push it in, and Fleury staying strong as Burkowski lost control of the puck at the last second, but Fleury didn't have control of it either, and it kept trickling towards the goal. It almost got pushed in by one of the Pittsburgh players, but Fleury able to stay strong and keeps it out of the net. It's still 2-0 though, with 1:11 left to go. Face off now, one by Washington. Goes to Orlov. Orlov tries to pass it over. That's Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh now clears it in. Here's Trevor Daley. Daley goes to Mata. Mata tries to find an open man who's tied up. Kunitz will pick it. Rust. Rust goes to center. Couldn't get it to Malkin. Mata now goes down low. Couldn't pick it. Hopi behind the net. And it's saved. Corralled and taken out of the zone. Kuznetsov now tries to do what he can to keep the puck in. And he couldn't. Trevor Daley will pick up the puck. He'll skate up with it. Over the blue line. 3 seconds left. Two. Malkin with a shot. And it's wide on the net. Hopi able to hold it. As it goes off the boards. Bounces right back to Hopi. And Hopi able to cover up as the period comes to a conclusion. Wow. What a first period. So we'll take a look at the shot total here. As we're coming up. Couple good chances for both teams. But as of right now, it's 2-0 Washington here at the end of the first period. Welcome to your intermission live report here on NBCSN. As we look at the chart so far, we got Washington with a 2-goal lead over Pittsburgh. 10-11 in shot totals, 11-9 in hits. Washington is in favor. Pittsburgh has dominated the time of attack so far, I will admit, with a 2-18. But the passing is just 5% off. 79.5 to 80% against Washington. Not bad. Two penalty minutes each, one power play goal, nothing. Penalty minutes, of course. 6-6 even with faceoffs. Everything, this is a pretty even game, I would say. The only thing that's not even so far, I will say, that Washington needs to get up is their time of attack. But Pittsburgh, more shots on net. They need more shots on net, less deking in the offensive zone, I would say, as we go into the second period. More pass plays instead of taking it by yourself. As we welcome you back to the second period here in the Consol Energy Center in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. It's 2-0 Washington as of right now. At the end, as we get the second period, puck is in play. Crosby wins the faceoff. We're back underway. Kuznetsov will now pick up the puck as he'll enter the zone. All by himself, looks around for players. He'll just dump it in across to the other side of the ice. Looks for Ovechkin, but picked up by Hornqvist. Dublin will now take out the puck. He'll go up to Sherry. Sherry now. Deeks again. Like I said, you shouldn't do. Now goes to Hornqvist. Hornqvist now tried to take a one-timer chance, but lost control of the puck. And now it'll be picked up by Crosby as he'll take it away. Sherry back to Crosby. Now back to Sherry. Sherry now tries to look for Crosby again, but Niskanen will pick up the pass. And here comes Washington back at the ice. It's now TJ Oshie tries to take it up. Couldn't do it. Letang will now pick up the puck, and now will be corralled by Sherry. Sherry now will pick up the puck and look for options, but doesn't have any as he gets nailed up along the boards. He gets nailed again. Still able to control it, though. He still has it. Looking for an open man. Can't find it. And now Niskanen will finally pick up the puck, and it's Alex Ovechkin now who brings it in. Ovechkin looks for an open man, finds Kuznetsov, goes back to Perkowski. Perkowski now looks, goes to Kuznetsov, back to Horvlo. I can't say it so fast. Carlson now takes a shot, but it goes off a stick, his shot. Ovi tries to pick up the puck, but Dumlin will pick it up now. He'll go across the other side of the ice, and Rust, just one man to beat, but no, he gets picked off by Orlov. Rust stick checks, and takes the shot, but goes wide of the net. To Kunis, to Daly. Daly now, back to Rust. Rust skates up with it, goes across to Mata. Mata to Kunis. Kunis couldn't handle it. Rust takes another shot, and goes wide of Hopi. Orlov will take it now, goes to Carlson. Carlson will now skate up, and he'll go to Murkowski. Murkowski now over the blue line and gets railed. I wouldn't say railed, but he got checked off the puck. Malkin will now pick it up and go across ice to Mata. Mata will now pass it up to Kessel. Kessel now looks for options. Can't find it. Orpak to Schmidt. Schmidt now goes to Murkowski. Murkowski over the blue line. Looks for options. Finds Eller. Eller already has a goal on the game tonight. He has one of the two goals. It's now picked up by Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh over the line. He'll look. Crosby, I believe it is. And it's saved by Hopi. That wasn't Crosby. That was Kessel. My mistake. Ah, I need some water. Good chance there for Pittsburgh. But still not going to be Hopi. You need a lot more than that to be Hopi. Faceoff will come into the Washington zone. Pittsburgh offensive zone, it is. Haglund now will pick up the puck. Tries to go to center, and now will spin around. Look to the center. Haglund now still. Kessel scores! Phil Kessel picks up the loose puck and this game is cut in half. And the lead is cut in half now. It's 2-1. Phil Kessel picks up the loose puck from Haglund. And we got ourselves a hockey game here, folks. Picks up the loose puck and shoots it. Hopi had no chance, was looking at Haglund the whole time. Didn't realize Kessel picked up the puck until he shot it. And with that, it's 2-1. Puck back in play. Winnick, I think that's what it is. It's Winnick. Why did I say Winky? Or something like that. So Winnick will pick up the puck. Now it's to Ferrer. Ferrer now goes to Cullen. Cullen will just dump the puck in, as now it will be corralled by Schmidt. Schmidt now goes across to Orpak. Orpak to Beagle. Beagle now will lose it. Goes to Fair, back to Orpak now. To Beagle. Beagle now looks for options. It goes to Carlson. Carlson left it for someone, but no, it picked up by Fair. Here's Cullen. Cullen could not get, he gets hit. As now Pittsburgh goes for a line change, it's probably the worst time they could have, as they could have had a 2-on-1 chance there. Cole will now pick up the puck. Goes to Kessel, who just scored. But no, it gets redirected. And it's stopped and picked up by Washington. Washington now will just dump it into the zone and try to make a play out of that. Good hit by Beagle, as now he'll look for a center pass. Here's a shot, he scores! Voice crack, but it's Orlov with the goal. And it's back to a 3-1 game. Voice crack, my god. Dmitry Orlov comes into the zone off a line change, picks up the puck and just slaps it home. Right out of the glove of Fleury. It's 3-1. Let's just hope Washington doesn't blow a 3-1 lead. How about that? Alright, so Mata will pick up the puck. Mata now loses it, but picks it right back up again. Goes to Bonino. Kessel, who already has one of the goals in the game, tries to clear it in, but it's offsides. And play is stopped. Really good hockey game so far, as we got 13:22 left to go in the second. And faceoff is tied up, and wow, puck went off the glass there. I guess it went off the inside part of the glass on the players' benches. But anyway, I guess it's out of play, and play is stopped, even though it's still in the ice. And I guess it went out of play, I couldn't tell. So we're right back to where we were, 9-8 in favor of Washington in faceoffs. Puck is back in play, and Sanford will pick up the puck, and he'll clear it in. This time it will actually get cleared in and not go out of play. Now picked up by Eller. Pittsburgh just made a bad decision going the other way. Eller still picks up, holds the puck, tries to get in front, but couldn't. Williams goes in front now, and Niskanen. Niskanen back to Ellinger. Williams now picks up the puck again, goes back to Ellinger. Now tries to clear back in, goes back to Williams. Tied up in front of the net, but the pass was going across to Eller. Eller now all alone in front. Couldn't get the shot off. He hesitated so much, looking for options that Pittsburgh just pounced on him. Here's Rust. In all alone, the 1v2. Somehow got the shot off and still manages to hold on to the puck. Here's Malkin now. Goes to Letang. To Dublin. Back to Malkin with a shot. Puck in the air over the net. And Rust will pick it back up. Rust now looking for a shot opportunity. Can't find it. Goes to Dublin, who opens up. Letang. Letang with a shot, but it's blocked away. Johansson lost the stick as he blocked the shot. Now Eller picks it up. Now Ellinger. Ellinger trying to get out, but no. Here's a 3-on-2 situation for Pittsburgh. He shoots, and it's saved, made by Hopi. Johansson now will skate over the blue line. Goes to Eller. Eller now looking. Picked up by Trevor Daly. And now goes to Hornqvist. Hornqvist now loses it, but gets it back as he tried to dangle. Takes a shot, and it's glove saved by Hopi. Whew, I'm going to lose my voice by the end of this game. Puck's back in play. Now as Johansson picked it up, now to Prokowski. Prokowski to Backstrom. Backstrom now picks it up, but it's checked by Trevor Daly, and the puck goes to him. Trevor Daly now, and now it goes to Hornqvist. Hornqvist will leave it for Hornqvist. Hornqvist now skates it in the left wing side, looking for centering pass, but it's tied up in front of the net. Now Prokowski will pick it up. He'll skate it over the blue line, looking for options. Ovi just came onto the ice. Alex Ovechkin, I think he was trying to center it for Ovechkin, but Ovechkin couldn't get there, so it was picked up by Trevor Daly. Cullen will now clear it into the zone, and it'll be picked up by Schmidt. Schmidt looking to do it with it. Now it goes to Prokowski back, and now here's Ovechkin. Ovechkin with a chance, but no, he'll just dump it in. He could have skated in, probably. Kuznetsov to Schmidt. Schmidt now with the shot! That wasn't Schmidt with the shot, but it was someone else. I think it was Oshie, who I couldn't get in time because I was... Oh, well. Yeah, it was actually Orpek, I believe. No, it was Oshie. As we look at Brooks Orpek on the game he's had today with all these checks he's had, he's been a roadblock out there, stopping all of Pittsburgh's chances of coming into the zone. That's why they've been having to dump it lately. Fleury with 9 saves on the night. He's 1-for-4 in save percentage. Actually, he's 3-for-4 in save percentage, I will say. Made that 10 saves on the night for him. .904 left to go. We're halfway through this game. Excuse me. As now, Orpek will pick it up. Goes to Ovechkin with a one-timer teed up for him, and he got his shot blocked. And it was deflected to the corner. Kessel will bring it into the zone, and he'll dump it into Bonino. Bonino, I believe, might have been slashed on the play, but no call for the ref. Schmidt Schultz with the shot as he picked it up, and he'll be picked up by Schmidt now by Wilson. Wilson clears it in, looks for maybe a change here for the Washington Capitals, as now Pittsburgh will go back and reset. Puck goes to Kessel now. Kessel still with it up against the boards. Goes to Schultz. Schultz now will skate it in. Looking for someone open, but can't find it. Now finds Kessel. Will clear it back into the down low part of the zone to Bonino. Bonino picks it up in front, and it's shot by Kessel. Redirected off of Bonino, and he's got a hurt leg, it looks like. Now centering pass in front. Bonino with another chance, and he couldn't save. Hope he finds the puck miraculously and covers it up, and play is stopped. What a good chance there to just try to get it on net, maybe a redirect or two. Redirect a rebound to Bonino, but Bonino couldn't fire it home as he whiffed on the shot and it was kicked back to Holpe for a save. 18 saves on the night. And faceoff one, right back to Holpe. Face off now, won by Pittsburgh to Letang. Dumoulin with a shot, but it's blocked by one of his own players. Back to Letang, to Dumoulin, back to Letang. Tang goes to Ferrer. Ferrer now takes a shot, saved by Holpe. Rebound chance, none, because Holpe swallows it back up, and play is stopped yet again. One of Pittsburgh players seems to be hurt. I couldn't really tell who that was. 14-9, favor of Washington for faceoffs. As I say that, Pittsburgh just wins the faceoff. Now Cullen will pick it up. He'll try to dump it in, but it gets checked, and Johansson will corral it. Goes to Backstrom to Vorkowski. Vorkowski over the line. Looking. Has one open. Goes to Niskanen. Niskanen, what will he do? Go to Allenser. Back to Niskanen. Niskanen with the shot scores! Niskanen fires at home and it's 4-1 Washington. Matt Niskanen. He just fired it right between the legs. And it goes glove over the glove side. A flurry. And it's a 4-1 Washington lead. So Washington has clearly blown this game open. Unless Pittsburgh come out and come back like they did before. Let's see if it happens. Face off one by Pittsburgh, it'll go to Mata to Sherry, and now he'll dump it in. Picked up by Ovechkin, goes to Kuznetsov. That's one person I haven't heard from in this game, it's Ovechkin. He hasn't had, I don't think, had a point this game, normally he does. Oshie lost it and goes to Pittsburgh. Crosby now, we haven't heard a lot from him this game, but he's known for his dangles. Passes it in front to Sherry with a shot, and it's blocked away by Holpe. Here's Oshie now. Oshie dangles, goes to Kuznetsov, fires a shot, a little backhander on Fleury to catch up sleeping, but Fleury is awake and made the save. Zorpec to Schmidt with a shot and it's redirected, but Fleury able to track it down and make the save. Face off one by Washington, we'll go to Schmidt. Schmidt now goes to Orpec, who I believe I just unplugged my mic, dear lord. Anyway, back to the action. Here's Williams. Williams now will throw the puck back in, hoping for someone to be there, but Schmidt will now corral it. Goes back to Williams. Williams now skates it over and will dump it in for someone to catch. Letang will pick it. Letang now checked on the boards. Here's Stanford. Stanford will pick it back up, back to Letang. Now it's Kunitz. Kunitz now will skate it up the boards. Goes to Russ. Russ now looking. Has no one open, but gets stick lifted. And now Orlov will pick it up and will go to Eller. Eller now to Williams. Williams now. Looks along the boards. Takes a shot. Tries to throw it on net, but it's blocked away and kicked to Malkin. Malkin now goes to Letang, to Ferrer, to Kunitz. A lot of quick passing here by Pittsburgh. Kunitz will now skate it in. Looks for centering pass, but it's saved by Holpe. And blocked away. Intercepted, I should say. Faceoff is tied up and picked up by Pittsburgh. Cullen now. Looks for options. Goes to Schultz. Back to Cole. Back to Cullen. Cullen now still holds it. Goes to Ferrer. Ferrer now looking. Goes back to Schultz. And now Wilson will pick it up and will skate it in, as that chance for Pittsburgh is gone. Pittsburgh not generating shot chances, but passing chances. Wilson picks up the puck in front of the net, but Fleury able to intercept it from him and just pick it from him. Tell you what, Washington throws a lot of pucks on the net. That's why they're winning 4-1. Pittsburgh does a lot of passing and looking for the open man, but they're not generating any shots at all. That's what they need to do. If they generate shots, they'll get goals. Minute 57 left to go. Frykowski now picks it. Goes to Niskanen. Niskanen tries to take a shot, but Kessel runs into him and frees the puck up. Niskanen will corral it again. Goes back to Johansson. And Johansson is offsides as the pass from Niskanen hits him again. 1:29 left to go. It's 4-1 Washington over Pittsburgh here in the second period in the Consol Energy Center. Face-off won by Pittsburgh. And it'll go back into the Pittsburgh zone, so they have to retreat. Mana passes over to Bonino. Bonino to Kessel. Kessel tries to do some deeks. Can't do it. He loses the control. Tries to pass it in front. Backstrom intercepts the pass. And Frykowski will pick it up as he'll go over the blue line. Frykowski now looks, finds Backstrom, scores! Nicholas Backstrom takes the pass, goes over low to the blocker side of Fleury and beats him. Wow. And beats him. It is now a 5-1 Washington lead. Fleury playing very aggressive out in front of the net, allows Backstrom to just get in on him and just beat him far side. Is now 5-1 Capital lead with 52.4 left to go in a second. And now it's dumped into the Washington zone. Pittsburgh needs to get something going here. And they want to get back in this game. Here's their chance, possibly. Mata picks it up. Now goes to Sherry. Sherry skates it in. Skates it around. Centering pass for Crosby, and he missed wide. Those chances, you gotta hit. You gotta hit the net in that situation, or else you're not gonna get it anywhere. Oshie now carries it in. 3 seconds left. Two, and Fleury with a save. Glove save on Oshie. And that'll pretty much do it, because I don't think you can't really do much to get a chance. So, that'll pretty much do it for the second period. Pucks back in play, and the period is over. 5-1, Washington leads. Intermission break coming up. We're going to talk about Pittsburgh needs to generate more chance. Washington just locked down the lead, and we'll see what happens. Intermission is next as the game heads to the second intermission. It is 5-1, Capitals here on NBC SN. Welcome to the second period intermission break here. As we look at the chart, it's 5-1 in favor of Washington in goals, 18-20 in shots in favor of Pittsburgh, surprisingly, how they have more shots than Washington. When we're talking about they need to generate more shots, what I mean by that is they need to generate better opportunity shots. They got to shoot it when they're open. And what I mean by that is shoot it when you're actually open and not passing it to try to get it to the open man. You're making too many passes. You need to shoot it when you're open, not look for someone else. That's really what I mean. As we look at hits, 19-10, favor Washington. Time of attack, surprisingly, is still in favor of Pittsburgh, 503-420. Well, I can see how they're still a time of attack, but still. 84.7%, 79.2. And everything else seems to be the same still. So that's it for the intermission report. We'll send it back to the Consol Energy Center for period number 3 and to finish the game off. Guys? Back here in the Consol Energy Center, and for period number 3, it is still 5-1 game. And here we go, period of 3 about to begin between the Capitals and between the Capitals and the Penguins. Kuznetsov will carry it in. Looks, turns around, finds Allenser, goes to Niskanen. Here's a chance for Washington, like we said. Bonino, no! He gets poked away by Allenser, and Allenser will carry it in. He looks for Ovechkin in front of the net, but gets Ovechkin fans on it. Goes to Niskanen. Niskanen in front for Oshie. Kuznetsov picks up the puck, tries to take a shot, but a stick hit his stick and it made a fan on the puck, and Fleury was just able to make Murray's actually back in net. So it's Matt Murray in net instead of Fleury. and Murray was just able to make a nice corralling save. Backstrom wins the faceoff to Allenzer. Hausner to Niskanen with a shot, and that's glove save and batted away by Murray to Burkowski, who scores! Burkowski scores a goal, and it's now 6-1 Washington. Andre Burkowski. Tees it up in front, and Murray just goes over his glove. An assist by Backstrom, who finds Burkowski right in front of the net in a centering area. And it's 6-1. Washington wins the faceoff and will go to Burkowski, who just scored. Goes to Johansson. Back to Burkowski, who tries to one-time it, but it gets tipped away off and picked off by Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh with Mata. Mata now tries to pass it over. He'll grab it again to Daly, to Kunitz. Kunitz now looking for options. Goes across, but no. It's stick lifted. And he fans on the shot. Was for Malkin. Johansson now skates it in to Carlson. Carlson to Orlov. Orlov tries to take a shot, but no. It gets tipped away, and here comes Pittsburgh over the ice. To Kunitz. Kunitz looking. Looking. Gets pinned up against the boards. Couldn't pass along. Orlov will pick it back up. Goes over to Burkowski. Burkowski now goes to Johansson. Delay penalty for Pittsburgh, it looks like. Washington's got the empty net. Here's Johansson. Johansson tries to get it in the zone, but Daly will check him, and he'll lose control of the puck, and Daly will touch it, and we got a penalty coming up. And it looks like it's on Kunitz, Chris Kunitz. What could it be? Boarding, looks like. No, holding. That obstructed and holding. My God, what am I talking about, boarding? And offsides is called and play is stuffed. Look at Risa. Here's Bonino now. He'll skate over the zone here in this penalty kill. Surprisingly, how Pittsburgh is on the attack in the penalty kill. Goes to Dublin. Back to Bonino. Bonino to Letang. To Dublin. How is Pittsburgh still on the attack here? Washington should be all over them, like they are right now. And now picked up by Ovechkin. Ovechkin able to get it out to Johansson. But no, they still can't get it out. Now it's going to Oshie. Now it's gone now. Here comes the Washington Capitals finally. Backstrom now picks it up, and they lose it. And no Washington player is there, so Pittsburgh just goes ahead to pick it up right for them. Here's Letang. Don't even decide to clear it. Just take it in and now dump it in to Ovechkin, of course, out of all players. Johansson to Backstrom. Backstrom will skate in. Looks for reinforcements. Goes to Williams, who had a breakaway chance there, but decides to pass. Williams picks it up and scores! Another voice crack. But that's because I'm talking too much. And it's 7-1 Pittsburgh. By Pittsburgh, Washington, god dang. I suck at commentating, apparently. Had the chance to pick it up the puck right there for Pittsburgh, but no, he kept control of it. Vaughn Williams pounds it home past Murray. It's now 7-1. Dear Lord. It's almost going to be a football score here. And faceoff won by Pittsburgh. Here's Sherry. Sherry now tries to pass it off to someone, but no. It goes actually back to Hornqvist, so it actually does pass to someone. Sherry now, one-timer for Trevor Daly in front of the net, but no. Sherry picks up the puck again, but it goes right back to Hopi, and play is stopped as he makes the save. Face-off won by Pittsburgh goes to Cole. Cole with a shot. Rebound chance for Pittsburgh. No, Hopi still able to make the save and keeps the puck out of the cage. My goodness, Hopi is everywhere. and it's faceoff tied up and picked up by Washington. Niskanen goes to Williams. Williams already has a goal in this game, who gets railed by Cole. Cole goes to Schultz. Schultz now goes to Hornqvist. Hornqvist skates over to blue line, looks for a chance, takes a shot, Hopi with a nice pad save, and it goes to the boards. Hansler will pick up the puck, goes to Williams, goes to Niskanen. Niskanen now goes to Sanford, who's in all alone possibly. No, does not. He stops skating and just glided. Niskanen to Allenser. Allenser skates in, takes a shot. Fluff save by, pad save by Murray actually. And it's picked up by Sherry. Sherry gets nailed up along the boards. Schultz now goes up to Cullen. Cullen, 2-on-2 chance here for Pittsburgh. Goes to Hornqvist, and Hornqvist takes a shot, but the save made by Holtby. That's the kind of chance Pittsburgh needs if they want to get back in this game, if anything. Winnick picks it up, now goes to Niskanen. Niskanen now back to Winnick. Winnick now back to Niskanen. Niskanen looks for a sending pass in front, but doesn't find as he was tied up. Eller, that was the person he was going to, but now it's tied up. Eller continues to pick up the puck. Now goes to Cullen. Now goes to Hornqvist. Hornqvist now skates it in. Looks for options. Shoots! Goes wide, goes up against the glass, and it's picked up along the boards, and now kicked away, and now Beagle will pick it up, and will clear it into the Pittsburgh zone. Cole gets checked up behind the net. Wilson will pick up the puck and goes to Schmidt. Schmidt now goes to Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov takes another shot and it's blocked away by one of the Pittsburgh players. Wilson now goes in front, tries to go to Ovi. Ovi continues to pick up the puck. Cole picks it up now. Now it's Kuznetsov picks it up. Goes back to Orpik. Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov now walks right in. Ovechkin with the chance, but it goes wide of the net. Kuznetsov able to hold on to the puck still. Passes over to Williams. Wilson it is. Wilson loses the puck to Cullen. Cullen now. Oh, Ovechkin in front! Murray with a fantastic save! Keeps it from being 8-1. But what a chance for Alex Ovechkin. We talked about him not being in this game. Now he's shown up. There's a couple of good chances right there for Ovi. Just kind of pounding home. Kuznetsov now will clear it on the ice, and Kunitz will pick it up and skate up with it. He's got one person on the other side. It was a 2-on-1 chance, but no. Picked off. Daly now goes to Malkin. Malkin looking, tries to take the shot to keep it in, and now goes over the blue line and offsides as the call as he tries to pass back in. 10:22 left to go in the third. It is 7-1, Washington. Face-off won by Washington. Now it goes to Ovechkin. Ovechkin now skates in with it. Pochet away. Oshie picks it up, and it is offsides. Face-off now is tied up, and one. Brought back to Washington. Here's Ovechkin. Ovechkin now skates in with stick tie out. Put it in front. And Oshie could not get his stick on it. Goes to Carlson. Now to Rust. Now here's a chance. It's Here's Rust. Bad two. Oh my god. Oh, a chance for Pittsburgh. And they couldn't pound it home. I think that was Oshie that just got nailed. And now picked up by Dumoulin. Dumoulin now to Bonino. Bonino skates over to the blue line. Looks, passes it back to Hornqvist, I think it was, and it's saved maybe by Hopi. Bonino with another chance, and it's saved away by Hopi. Kuznetsov now wraps it around the net, and now Orlov will pick it up. Goes to Carlson. Carlson now goes to Orlov. Poke checked in front by one of the Penguins players, but now it goes to Beagle. Beagle will now clear it in, and Pittsburgh has to retreat. Dumoulin now out to Crosby. Crosby to Kessel. Kessel now to Hagelin. Hagelin will now dump the puck in. Here's Allenser. Allenser throws it across to the other side of the ice. Here's Backstrom. Backstrom gets nailed up along the boards by Crosby. Crosby now couldn't contain the puck and now goes to back to Backstrom. To Allenser. Goes cross ice and out of the zone. Pittsburgh has to reset now as here's Crosby entering his zone hard. Here's Kessel. Kessel tries to take a shot and throw it on net, but it's not going to go. Daly to Dumoulin. Back over to Hornqvist, I think, and it was saved by Hopi. Stick lifted by Kessel, and there's going to be a penalty called for slashing. It's going to be on Kessel. 7:03 left to go in the third. Washington back on the power play. Puck's back in play. Washington will pick it up. Here's Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov takes a drive, and Murray with the save. Drive side and try to cover it, but no, passes it right back out. As Cole will now hold on to it, he'll carry it in the zone. 6:24 left to go in the period. Rattle up along the boards, and now he'll go out of the zone. Back to Cole, I believe. Offsides is being worn. Now it's not. Here's Ovechkin will clear it back in. Brzezinski holds onto it. Kuznetsov now. He'll go to Williams. Williams now skates it in. Gets poached, but holds onto it. Brzezinski has Carlson wide open. Takes a shot, and it goes wide in the net. One-timer chance scores! Another goal on the power play for Washington, and it's 8-1. With 5:44 left to go in the third. Kuznetsov gets the goal. One times to tease it up. No one covering Kuznetsov in the middle of the ice. Just one times it in. Eight to one, Washington. My goodness. Hornqvist now carries it in. Goes to Crosby. Crosby with the chance and a glove save by Holtby. Easy save. Tied up, face off, goes to Pittsburgh, and Hornqvist had a chance of a lifetime right there and just missed the net wide. Dumped in by Washington, and Pittsburgh has to go chase it. Up along the boards they play. Eller picks it up, looking, centering pass, stick lifted by Crosby. Hornqvist now will pick it up and will skate in the zone. Hornqvist now dumps it in. Eller now picks it up, skate across ice. Goes to Williams. Williams now goes back to Orpik. Orpik with the drive, and it's saved by Murray. .421 left to go in the third. Face-off won by Washington. Goes to Orpik. Orpik tries to take a shot, but no, it was blocked off. Wilson will stay with it. Goes back to Orpik. Goes to Schmidt. Goes to Orpik. Orpik with a drive, and it's blocked and pad saved by Murray. Dublin now will pick up the puck. Throws it across the other side of the boards behind the net. Now it's picked up by the tank to Crosby. Crosby now looks for options. Goes to Dublin behind him. Skates in with it now. Has a chance here. He loses control of it, and Allensner will now pick up the puck. 3:20 left. Now we got 3:20 left to go in the third period. Goes back to Wilson. Wilson now looks to Allensner. Back to Wilson. Back to Allensner now. Goes to Winnick. Winnick now tries to throw it in front, but it's intercepted by Pittsburgh. A chance for Malkin there. He tried to tee it up, but he couldn't. Chance right there, but no. Gets pushed off the puck. Washington able to corral it now, and here's Backstrom. Goes to Wilson. Wilson now goes back to Niskanen. Niskanen takes a shot and goes to Backstrom. Backstrom off the pipe with the shot. As that was kind of a wraparound, but short side post he got. Here's chance for Pittsburgh, and it's off the pads of Hopi. To Schultz, to Rust. Rust to Cullen. Back to Rust. Rust tries to take a shot, but Niskanen ties him up. Here's Wilson now. Wilson throws it in along the boards, and Cullen picks it up. Picked up by Johansson. Johansson now to Wilson. Wilson skates in with it. No looks. Goes in front. Can't. Here's Carlson. Hammers. Throws one on shot. And it goes off the boards. So Wilson now. Backstrom with the shot and saved by Murray. .2 left to go in the game. Ovechkin now goes back to Carlson. Back to Ovechkin. Ovechkin still has yet to get a goal in this game. And now Carlson will lose it. Now goes to Orlov. Back to Ovechkin. Here's Ovechkin's chance. He'll throw around with it. Goes to Orlov. Orlov with the drive. And it's saved by Kuznetsov. Orlov. Now Kuznetsov. Now to Ovechkin. Now Orlov. To Schultz. Now here's Kessel. Kessel brings it in to Hagelin. Hagelin cannot get a shot off, and it goes out of the zone. Here's Bonino. Now gets railed, and here's Mata. Mata with a chance. Shoots, and it's saved by Hopi. Rebound chance, but no. Orlov picks it up. 10 seconds left in the game. Here's Oshie. He's just going to give it to Carlson. Carlson to Eller, and that will do it. The Washington Capitals come in here with an 8-1 victory over the Pittsburgh Penguins. My, oh my. What a game. Washington Capitals definitely dominated this game on shots, I would say, but it was actually close on shots, but dominated the game overall, I will say, with chances. So that's the game. I'm Jordan Misick, bringing you today's game on NBC between the Capitals and Penguins. 8-1, the final score. The Capitals pull it off over the Penguins. And I'll see you next time with another NHL game.